Select a mission. Please select a landing zone.
The last nuke's been decommissioned. It's over, boss. I thought this day would never come.
But while we can rejoice, we must never relax. The last nuke was deactivated. That is a fact. But the knowledge that built it is still out there. How long the world remains nuke-free is up to us. Will this moment persist? Or will human ambition cast us into the flames once more? Our duty is to pass on what we've learned to the next generation. The memories, the experiences, the sins. Only when our children show the wisdom not to forge new spears. Only then will we be truly triumphant.
Humanity, every one of us, has chosen the path of nuclear disarmament. Out of ethics or desire, government policy, military strategy, whatever the reason, it's our path too. And each step forward makes it more solid. Patients have stabilized, but there's no telling how many will make it. The warhead we seized ruptured during transport. Recovering the leaked material exposed each of them to several hundred rads. Environmental contamination was kept to a minimum, thanks to their efforts. Heroes, every one of them. Finished dismantling the warhead. The nuclear material has been vitrified and sealed away. It'll take at least 30 years of cold storage before it's safe. And even then, we can't just dump it in the sea, bury it in the desert. Nuclear disarmament. Boss, we can't let this achievement go to waste. And that means we'll have to get stronger. No nuclear program will go unseen. Someone manages to build another nuke, we'll be there to shut him down. Gotta love the irony.
I haven't forgotten what you've told me, boss. We have no tomorrow. But there's still hope for the future. In our struggle to survive the present, we push the future farther away. Will I see it in my lifetime? Probably not. Which means there's no time to waste. Someday the world will no longer need us. No need for the gun, or the hand to pull the trigger. I have to drive out this demon inside me. Build a better future. That's what I... what we... will leave as our legacy. Another mission, right, boss?
Boss, it looks like someone's developed nukes again. I guess maintaining a nuke-free world is going to be harder than the disarmament ever was.